It all starts with an idea. 6 years ago, we had one too. You know, an idea that would have made Indians enjoy flight, go above the clouds, actually above everything. Unfortunately, it didn't fly, but we didn't give up. You know, we went back to the drawing board.
Our teams have been at it 24/7, and after 6 years of intensive testing and in-depth development, we've created something amazing, something that'll change the way you think about a car.
We wanted to revolutionize urban mobility forever. And I'm really excited to share with you today that we've done it. Introducing the world's first and only fully autonomous electric flying car, the Ola Air Pro.
It's powered by a 100% electric motor with shark fin wing rotors that use oxy-aspirated thrusters for VTOL. What that means is you can take off and land vertically anywhere, anytime.
This is no ordinary car. To facilitate an easy takeoff, we built the body with a new age material using carbon fiber and titanium. All sustainably sourced from F1 cars in Germany, fighter jets from the US, and soft drink cans from Shivaji Nagar. You could lift it with one hand, but we advise against it.
There's one thing that goes higher than our car. It's the fuel prices. That was the genesis of our Puracell battery technology, made with Ethereum ion cells. It just needs to be charged once, and it powers itself while it runs.
It took us 6 years to develop this car, but finding a parking spot in urban cities can take longer. So together with urban planning experts, the government, and the air police, we've built a network of foldable landing pads. We're calling them the Ola Hive for every rooftop.
The Ola Air Pro is fully autonomous and safe. It drives itself, it swerves out of the way of birds, planes, and other Ola Air Pros, and even Superman.
Simply speaking, it's a car that flies, parks in your existing parking slot, needs no runway or airport, and is good for both road and sky. Ab har family bharegi udaan, Ola Air Pro ke saath.